also, please pay attention. Drivers, this is a heads-up start in the next 5 seconds. Man, I got a freight train going on with that. Good clean start. Yeah, I like to see that. First still, Mr. Anderson, second, Maurice, and third, Steve Bird. Sean Ryder hit by Kendall Walker, touch the corner, coming on the back straightaway. That was the only position team so far. Tim Diddy being kind to not take him down out there in the corner. Sean might want to follow Kendall because he is pretty fast. He's been going around this track pretty quick. When you're following somebody, pushing somebody hard, that usually helps you out. But in the meantime, up front, Mr. Adams, that pink ride is just taking off. But a 12.777, it must be his lucky day. Once again, 12.8 at Maurice, 13 flat from Steve, 12.9 from Sean, 13.2 from Kendall Walker. 13 flat that time from Mr. Adams. Maurice, 12.8, picking up 2 tenths that last time around. 12.888 out of Mr. Brewer, 13.1 from Sean, 13.1 from Kendall. It was just over a minute in it, driver. Just over a minute in, 29 left. That pink card going on the back straight, that's your leader right there. That's Chris Adams in second, not too far behind. There's Maurice, and in third, Steve Brewer. Going straight through that game, trying to catch some yardage on Mr. Maurice. 12-3 out of Mr. Adams that time. Back to the 12-5, 12-8. I'm always back to the 12-6, 12-8, and Mr. Brewer back to the 12-7, 12-6, and I'm Ken Dizzy Walker. Once again, like I'm saying, he didn't go fast. He just got to string those times together. That orange car is Kendall Walker going on that story. He works. He might copy that. 2 minutes in, driver, 12-5, and Mr. Adams and Sean on the group. Juan running out there for the rescue, doing a good job. And Mr. Adams passing the start finish line, 12-9, 13 flat, 13 flat at Maurice and Mr. Brewer. They both back up at 13-4, 13 flat. Kendall, 13-1, 19-1 from Sean being on the group. Lose a lot of time when you're sitting on the rear. This is a good race right here, guys. Yeah, it looks like Mr. Adams is just pulling away, yarding away. 12-6 that time, 12-6. And Maurice, though, trying to match that time. He didn't have the fastest car on the track that last lap. And Mr. Adams answered back to a 12.250. Yes, there is a 12-2. Is there a 12-1 out of that pink drive? Over time, we saw 13 flat from Mr. Brewer. 3 minutes in, drivers. Mr. Adams backs up at 12.41, 13 flat from Maurice, 12.7 from Steve Brewer, 13 flat from Kendall, 12.9 from Mr. Grider. Closest race on the track in between, it looks like. Kendall and Mr. Brewer. Kendall is catching up to Mr. Brewer right now. Kendall is that orange car going on the switch pass on the back straightaway. Mr. Brewer is that yellow front, purple rear going on the front straightaway now at a 180. That is the closest place on the track right now. That is going to be the third position. Back up to front, Mr. Adams, 12.39, 12.8 out of second to Maurice. Ooh. Getting a little caught up with Mr. Driver. That pink car is a leader. He just got tons and tons of traction. You can hear his tires squealing. You can hear the tires squealing over here. It's awesome. These cars are generating some serious traction. 12-3 from Mr. Adams that time. 12-9 at Maurice. 13-1 from Mr. Brewer. Backs up at 12-8. 13-2 from Kendall. And Sean, 13-2. Sean hitting hard and getting stuck in the island. Juan out there rescuing him. You got plenty of room there, Juan. You got a good job there. Ooh, Maurice throwing the sideways. Bam. That point guard is your leader. He comes up on you. Please be courteous. 5 minutes in, drivers, 1 minute remaining. Will Mr. M's lap the entire field. He is working on fourth place right now. He passes Kendall. Kendall nicely lets him go by. Coming up to his next victim, it's going to be Mr. Brewer. The 12-15-1 compared to Mr. M's 12-4. He's got that car dialed in. Makes me want to run some rubber tire frame again. 12-3 that time. Does he have 12-2? 12-6 at him, or at least 12-7 at him. 12-5 from Kendall. Ooh, I think something might be wrong with the car. It was only 15 seconds remaining. I think Castleblanc might be busted on that ride. Looks like it's coming pretty hard to the left. There's 2 seconds remaining. That is a 6 minute race. Continue to drive by the gun. Once you cross that line, you are done. All drivers are done. Good race, guys. Well, we are racing next Sunday. Don't forget, next Sunday we're going to be racing.